6 years ago this week in 1979, Americans were waiting in long gas lines due to another Arab oil crisis. The top movies at the box office were Meatballs and Apocalypse Now. The government issued the very first Susan B. Anthony coin. And the number one record in the nation was Donna Summer's Bad Girl.
Bad girl. Talking about the sad girl. The sad girl. Talking about bad girl. Like everybody else, they want to be a star.
For years, our next guest worked behind the scenes in the music business.